developing all new at 10 tonight. Firefighters across Southeast Texas were working double time, battling blazes. Early this morning, a woman in Silsbee was killed in a trailer fire. Robin Jones with the Silsbee Fire Department says this happened around 8 a.m. in the 6800 block of FM 92. Silsbee Fire and the Hardin County Sheriff's Office responded. Right now, investigators are working to learn what exactly caused the blaze.